No, don't get.
Fortnite, it's free. I want to try out PC, so best way to do it. Do it. Choppy on PC. Didn't look overall too bad today, though. Saw someone falling. I think they ended up glitching out. So they went too far. If I'm gonna die, I might as well do it in the first couple of minutes. Hello? I left. I don't know where you went to. We're gonna try and get as much of this stuff as we can. some TVs, yeah, man, I'll run some duels with you. Just so you know, I am a noob. Like, I am not a good streamer or gamer or anything. I'm still very much learning it on PC. But I'll totally play with you, man. As long as you know that and you don't get frustrated with me for not knowing on what I'm doing, I'll totally play. Here, man. Some people really like getting far. I'm playing to learn right now. That's how I'm playing. I am a console scrub as well. I play on Xbox mostly, but I've wanted to try getting into PC because I see a lot of people having fun on this on PC. Are you wanting to play on PC or Xbox so that I know which one I'm needing to make sure I'm started on the right one? Oh, you're PlayStation 4. Are you playing on console, or are you playing on PC with me, or you got your PC linked with your Epic to play with me? Because I'm right now playing. Sounds good, man. Same as my Twitch.
Hey.
Now there you are. Did you go?
Your mic is really bad.
My mic is really bad?
Yeah, it's real bad.
Let's see. Is it an echo or is it a white noise?
I'm the tech nerd in this group. Yeah, sometimes people ask me, like, how many wins do I have? And I'm just like, 68, and they're just like, oh my gosh, you're a god. And I'm just like, am I? I really don't think so.
console?
Yeah, I have one win on console, and I didn't even know it was a win because I just left the game. It was because it was in quads. I'm fine wherever. Okay, what was it?
Sure. Back corner.
Okay, I'm going for this little L house. Got a baby shield for you if you need it. Walk around
Fortnite's ad and everything, but I still enjoy the game.
Yeah.
If nothing else, it gives me an excuse to keep practicing.
Yep. Fortnite, everybody call it. There's a guy in this house right in front of me, oh my gosh.
Wait, did he drop right away or did you have to finish him?
He dropped right away.
Okay, so he might have been solo queuing.
Can't solo queue in duos. That means his teammate died and dropped somewhere else.
What do you mean you can't solo queue in duos?
In duos, if you solo queue, you're stuck with a fill. You can only solo in squads.
You can't do non-fill with duos?
Nope. They require you to do fill with duos.
I just want to have done solos without a fill. But I could very well be wrong on that.
Well, sometimes what happens is you'll solo queue into a duos game and it just won't find you a fill.
Yeah.
That's probably what you're thinking of. Have shield over in the little gazebo.
Yep.
Impulse stays in the basement of this little basement house over here.
Ninja.
You got over here? two more houses I didn't check. If you haven't checked treehouse, I can check blue.
Bandages in this house. I've got first aid pack on me.
Okay. Not sure what that would would drop for that.
Well, if you don't want it, don't take
them. Yeah. I like to carry heals, but yeah. I also like to carry rocket launchers. I'm gonna blow up.
I've got two full heals.
Nice.
So we really don't.
Yeah, the explosion that you're about to hear is me.
I'm good to go whenever. I'm gonna go to the blue house over by the modern.
I check that. That's where the impulse they impulse.
That's right. No, I remember.
Telescope. Oh. Yeah, I got it. Yes. Yeah.
Also, I heard the bow. I was like, ah! Oh no, he's got a bow.
Do you have any rocket ammo for me?
Let's see. Yes. There you go.
Thank you.
That's lots of actual rocket ammo, actually.
Why can't I hit my shot? Okay, I'm just gonna cut the circle. It doesn't look like there's anything on the roof of the gas station. Yep. Watch yourself, circle.
Yeah.
No, the question is, do we go to Tilted? Okay, there's somebody on the mountain on Tilted right now, 150, building up. Looks like they're fighting someone in Tilted.
I also see a whole bunch of building at 140.
Yep. I have to wander around to look for that because of my stupid screen resolution that I still haven't changed. I know, right?
That was like probably the closest I got to like making my take huge damage.
This guy right here is down, I'm not sure where his teammate is. Okay, the other guy was shot from the building to the south. Okay. He's got a deagle. I just hit him for 75. 75 shields. Who needs aim assist? Mine is turned off.
Just below where they were building. Left hand, yep. Middle of the. That's where I last saw them.
Yeah, I think I saw them in the window. They just dropped something gold for the other one.
Right.
Bush or a chug jug, most likely.
Yeah.
They're back up on the roof, one of them is.
Alright.
Okay, it was a sniper or something, because now they're trying to snipe me from the windows. Okay, I hit right through the window.
Yeah, I saw that. I shot. Oh, that guy, he took like, some sad damage on that draw.
Okay, there's still one in the tower.
Okay.
You've gotta move to circle, you've gotta move. There's no fighting anymore.
I've got two full heals for us. Oh!
Crap.
Crap.
Sorry. I wish this was third circle and I could just pace with it. And by the way, with my drop platforms, the way that I usually know that I'm gonna take fall damage or not is when I start sliding off, I count until the third platform and that's where I stop. There's three or more platforms and you take fall damage.
Yeah, that one felt like it was closer to like 5 or 6 on that hill.
Just depends on how much of the mountain you're able to slide down before you fall.
Depending on how much you're gonna be picking up speed going down the hill before you hit there.
Yep. Running simulator. Where's this tilted thing at? Most likely they're sitting back there using the four wheels.
Yeah. That sniper shot was from behind you.
Right there. Too low. Silence.
And unlimited ammo.
Yeah. And RPG.
There you go.
Oh gosh, why are there so many people everywhere? I'm just alone. I'll dance if you want me to, if that means I get your scar. I have rockets, guys. You like?
Shoot down that hole. Yeah, right there.
They just patched it.
There you go. Nice. they're just like, alright.
Gold bolt. Goodbye, crossbow. I never loved you anyways.
You'll remember that the next time you play a game. You maxed out on wood now?
If I win this, I will be so happy. I'm so happy, not so mad.
I was gonna say, why are you gonna be mad?
I will be so mad that I will be happy.
Nice.
Actually, I don't need this. I've already got a harpeg.
Yeah.
Why don't you keep it anyways?
Well, they're still nice for shooting into areas where the rockets don't go.
Yep. There's probably a better AI on there, though.
Yeah.
Was there anything better than a blue AR? Blue burst.
Where are the people? Oh, right there.
I used a porn fork. I made myself obvious.
You did good, considering I can't get kills on PC just yet. Not consistently, at least.
I don't know why, but I'm keeping the box that has that literally just says TV on it. From when Javanger took me something for my birthday, I'm literally just keeping it. I don't even know why. There's the flat box that has my address on it and his address. And yet, I'm keeping it. This time there's gonna be more than one drone.
There will definitely be more than one.
I'm gonna go to the same building.
Okay. I see one falling above you, and then two behind you. Four behind you. Definitely more than one person came in this time.
No, that looks like half of a person. I honestly think more people could have come. This is my house up close. Need my revolver and die. Crap, he's got a revolver too! He's better with it than me. No. Ow.
Are they
going
to finish you off right away, or are they waiting?
Gassing me to death. Never mind, he's shooting me and then did it. He just wasted like 3 bullets finishing me off. There's 2 of them in there. One's got like at least 2 revolvers. I don't know what the other has. Second guy's just coming in.
Shot straight.
You know you're gonna lose when you're in the fight against Megamind's sidekick. Oh gosh, no. This person's got the legal pass. It's recently lost a lot of its popularity since Tilted Towers came around.
Yeah. I see one to my left.
I'm just trying to make sure we get a good shot.
He's bearing away.
I'm going for the top of Watchtower. Okay. If I see that one guy, I'm not seeing anyone above me or below me. So that might be the only other guy coming.
No, I better see a couple guys here. There's two at the lodge.
Shooting at me, I'm clear. There's a fight going on at the store. Somebody's got a rocket launcher, and the guy with the rocket launcher's down. The other guy somehow took a head on him, he's still alive.
Could be,
is it dangerous to just stay?
iOS player might be lagging out a little.
I just took fall damage, yay! Yay, shotgun. Let's go kill some. Now we're to the scene of the fight.
I saw two people go in, but I would suspect that they are together, because I never heard any shooting from them.
They're in here right now, they're in here right now. Which eye is coming back up? He's dead immediate. No teammate.
Okay. That's interesting.
Arpeg. Arpeg.
There's a green burst here.
Do you have any extra rocket ammo? Dance for me, peasant. Dang it.
got a mini fridge.
Yay. You want me to go for that drop?
Yeah, sure.
Let's get over there before we stop. Just secure it first.
Get there and wait for someone to come and try and claim it themselves and then kill them.
Yep, it's right there. Right in the open. I will live in this bush. Alright, I gotta do something. I love doing this. You ripped off my head!
There you go, you got some bandages. Do you want that grenade launcher or no?
If you want it, you can have it. So, where does this username come from?
Ace is always my caller sign on video games. And then Zooter is just my last name.
Ooh, Optimus Prime has a chest. Tagged it.
Yeah, that was a good shot. Perfect for the drop.
I need to lead my shots to my crossbow. Honestly.
Yes. Crossbow definitely has a lot more travel time and drop on it than a sniper would.
I'm just trying to no-scope you, so it's hard to account for the... It's hard to lead when you're trying to no-scope someone, so you don't know exactly where it's hitting. The gods have spoken.
Building nobody at cares 245, but it's all done, so I don't know if it's how old it is.
Depends, wood or metal?
Wood.
Oh, dance floor.
There's a dance floor in here now?
It's for the challenges this week. Hey, do you like...
No, you can keep that one. That one's not good in my hands. It's too slow of firing for me.
You wanna see the best way to dance in Fortnite? Somebody's right behind you! Watch it on the other side. Down themselves.
I can get in there. He's still up. He's
crawling. This isn't my wall. I'm looking for his teammate. Look.
Yeah, I'm watching him. He's right at 2.
Shields.
Nice.
Don't mind if I do. My pick pickaxe is gonna be shiny. Because you know it's a candy cane, so. This is what happens when I get kills.
Oh, it lights up?
Hmm? Cool. Every kill equals one light. Purple RPG over here if you want it.
Yeah.
Also, don't take all those full heals, take these bandages. So just take the bandages. And I can carry the full heals if you want to carry the rest of the bandages. Far away for me to tag with this thing. These guys hit a loot llama. Guaranteed they hit a loot llama.
For all the stuff they had?
Well, they had two campfires. What the heck happened in retail row? Half shield over here for you. They had two campfires and 500 brick and 500 metal, which means they used all their wood. Or the other one had the wood, the one that was on you. And loot llama, because loot llamas give 500 of each resource and like 1 to 2 launch pads or 1 to 2 campfires. I don't know why I'm going up this hill, it's gonna lead me to the exact same spot. I wish I had a porta fort. Yeah, I'm confused on what happened over in retail.
Jump pad at the top.
It's like they were in a fight, trying to get the hide over someone that kept shooting at them, so they just kept building up until they died from fall damage.
Something along those
I'm just making sure that I'm not right track. Okay, 2 circle again. For the 5 millionth time, we've got to head to circle. Whoa. Parent interruptions.
Always good, man.
You get that when you're 11. You drop. Shit. I just got headshot.
Don't call me?
Golden Rose. Golden Rose.
Oh,
what confused me is I'm running around jumping.
Got pinched there. Shield and a lot of my health was gone before I was wrecked.
Yeah, I was just minding my own business, and the second I started running again, I was headshot, all my health gone.
Yeah, and all those. If you can take someone.
Repeat anything you said after if you can, because game chat sucks. It doesn't like the screens.
I can't even remember.
Dance with me, I dare you. I will win this dance competition with my best dance.
Yeah,
You know, like?
That's it. Get back in there.
You just wanna go to Anarchy?
Sure.
I'm trying to play this like it's Squirrel in Battlegrounds, but it's not. It's really not. Is that a purple SMG? Nope, it's a nice good pumping rifle. I've got 3 ARs, a blue one, a green one, and a white one. I've got the entire color spectrum of M16s in Fortnite. Hey, look, another why they are. Here's some Fortnite. I'm gonna blow up a shed. I shed. Tin bandages over here, if you want them. Along with the green AR.
Perfect.
And, or a full heal, if you prefer to carry a full heal over 10 bandages. Cause, this is what I got. I'm not gonna drink it, but, that's what I got. Anything that has not been raided.
I've already been up there.
You gonna go check out Umbrella?
Checking out the old farmhouse here.
There.
Or sheds or whatever this thing is.
Thank you, Majokes. Go check the truck. That truck might have something for you. You never leave behind the trip. Because everybody always does, and there's usually a chest in it that gives people good things.
Did we take down the silo yet?
Yeah, I did. We did. Yeah, but go check this chunk over here. I'm gonna try and pull off a fall damage resist. Too late. Go get the truck. Any chest?
Nope.
Well, two umbrella. 1 second. Gotta just do the best dance in Fortnite. Okay, halt. Come down, 75.
Yeah. Rate
of the shots. Run for 22. Shields. I'm pushing up because he's running. He didn't want us to know he was there. Plus, he's also outside the circle. I see him building. He's panicking.
Yep. He's by himself. I don't see anyone. Oh!
Is he aggroed on you?
He's aggroed on me.
There's two of them.
One downed.
Look, there's another team back towards Anarchy. It's, never mind, 195.
Yep.
Defend me for 10 more seconds. Actually, wait, never mind. Come over here. Come over here on this side of the ramp. Here, crawl under the ramp. They're looking for me. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna die. Back. Get bagged. Crap, circle!
You still got that chug?
Yep.
Okay.
If I got stuck in there for longer than 7 seconds, I wasn't bad.
Yeah.
Oh, man, there's so much loot out there, but I don't want to die. This blue AR will have to do me good. And my green AR and shotgun. Yeah, I was gonna give you the chug junk. It's a chug junk, not chug junk. Once I realize how low health you are.
It's all good. I was taking the aggro from the first group and the second group, so I'm not exactly surprised I didn't survive that.
Yeah, I didn't think that the second group was gonna aggro you as well. They probably just didn't see my little hut. Is that a guy?
Nope.
I don't think so. The guy was running down this way. Well, if you don't mind me. I have a family, so I'm gonna have to say. Who needs dancing when you can just do poses? Crap, I danced. Poke your eyeball out on this thing. So, what do I do now? So I could dance on a mountain, or I can build a base, or I could pop a loot llama.
Hey, look at that nice loot llama sitting right there.
I swear it's the name. I find loot llamas every couple games. Sorry about your ears. I wish I could help.
Top of his head. Mind suspended.
I saved his head. I'm full on wood. I can't carry any of that.
How are you drinking that? Because you're full.
For some reason, you're able to drink slurp juices even when you're full. I like this tree. He sees something. Oh, it's his teammate.
Yeah, he sees you.
That's impossible. I am no hacker, he's a hacker. Got a sniper! I'm pushing you guys. Wrong button! Get trapped, kid! He's hurt. There's still another one, guys.
I'm downgrading my visual quality here. It's overdosing my CPU.
Well, that would do for a Klondike bar. No, my controller. Come back. The one problem with the controller is it slips out of your hands.
There we go. That should stabilize the stream a little bit more.
Oh crap, I gotta go. I'm in there.
You gotta go?
I gotta go.
Okay.
I'll be back. Alright, I'll see you later.
portions being off, and you're really not eating enough on a regular basis. Been a rough while. Play with someone from Discord. We do that more often. Still trying to understand how people are dropping down so quickly and getting places so fast. Looks like it's kind of jittery. Smoother, yeah. Yes. basement. This door. Oh, it's not a door. Literally, if I just demolish that, eh? Okay, I see now. Struggling and dropped down to like 50, 70, I think. It was holding around down around there, so technically I overkilled it, but it's still kind of chunky. Stopping really. I didn't hear it. Someone was here. Thank you. Still? Okay, there's still gotta be something that's going on with my CPU. Well, what's taking up so much of it? Like, my GPU is sitting... Like, everything's sitting... That GPU on it is... Chrome. I wonder... Let's do this. Let's see what this does. You're supposed to be... Oh, there it is. Settings. That's right, it's on this side. Okay, we're gonna try this. Because I think that that's what's causing the issue. Where does our GPU... Yeah, I think that'll make it a little bit easier. Here. Because I'm watching it while I stream, and if I'm actually watching the item itself, the stream itself, if I forego actually seeing the video, and I just trust it, did not all of a sudden freeze, then I might be able to hold up on it. Because right now, yeah, everything's sitting a lot better now. Oh, GPU. Hold in there. Hang in there. That I'm actually playing now, I'm stressing the system again. That means it's gonna be lagging. Dang! I should be able to do more than this. Downgraded, and if everything's still, I think it feels like it's stuttering more. Someone's around. I just don't know where. See, even my monitor now is not liking this. See, my CPU is good now, but my GPU is horrendous. Someone unaccounted for. You're all the way from the far side. My guy's got a little limp going on or something. He's dragging a foot. Get this life over with. If you're not gonna play against me, just finish me off. Someone was building a lot and moving along here, and I didn't clip. Not doing tilted. I can tell you that right now. that's him. Still almost passes the edge between those two. This gives me sick power consumptions. And this is like, I gotta check the. I'll almost guarantee that because I'm closing stuff off, Fortnite is going and saying, hey, you shut that stuff off. Can we bump up more? And then I'm back up towards like the 1080 mark or something. Almost guaranteed. Yes. The last time I had it, it was running smooth. I didn't have half of the stuff. Like, I didn't have to turn off any of the stuff, so I don't know why it's requiring it now. See if there's a update for my GPU, CPU. There seems to be pretty regular updates for it, even though this thing seems to be really old. guy running around. Shooting at both of us was the guy that I was hunting, not him. You do it. Not bad for drop frames. Good. I think it's taking, it says it's taking 10%. Yeah, that's what the computer's agreeing with. Still, I'm gonna have that echo going. I have no idea what's causing it. Because this part that we thought was gonna fix it. Nope. That noise is still there. And I plugged it into the computer itself so that anything after. Because I could have plugged. Excuse me. No, I couldn't have plugged it in. That's a waste of my cycle cord. Plugged it.
Thank you.
I have like nothing for health. Body, meat, anything, really, I'm gonna die. I gotta see if I can find some bandages. Team man, the ham. Oh, we're getting some kills today. Some. I know if I get my GPU upgraded, it's going to take a lot of load off my CPU. I'm feeling my CPU is taking a lot of the load that my GPU just can't handle. That house, and hopefully no one's been there. Doesn't look like anyone has. Some health now. 64. Okay. What's with it that every time I hear gunfire, I want to run to it? Something wrong there. I'm still pretty much like two shots. I'll die. Bandages. He left bandages. Vegan, evil. Well, we'll be powerful again. We'll be able to take some damage. He's still in there. 18 people left. We're gonna be sitting pretty when this storm closes in. That we bodied him, so it wasn't like, you know, if he had a shield, he probably would have survived. Just to the left. I'm like right on the line on the wrong side. It's time actually to go, guys. It'll be 10. You want to do one more? No, because it can take too long to get started. We're going to cut the stream there. I don't know how the video is looking. Let's see. If I take a look at it, how is it looking? You know what? That's not bad. That's not bad. Might be an option. If I go to the settings again. Okay, so that's holding display resolution. Resolution. like 720 to me, honestly. Like, I'm looking at my character, that is not 720. That's supposed to be 890? Frustrated with my performance, pressured with life, stuff like that. Really stuff that probably most people are going through. Just I handle it with different ways. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm hoping this looks a lot better for stream. Looks a lot better. Still gonna have to figure out audio. Cause if I pull up OBS. Yeah, that noise is still there. I can tell. I don't know what to do about it. I honestly don't know. I've installed that piece. Like, I could restart my PC, but it's not going to change anything. It's a physical device that you don't actually have to set up. It just literally, it's like a hardware upgrade. So I don't know what's been causing this white noise. Still don't know. I have done so much different stuff. You know what, for the last 20 minutes, I'm going to upload to YouTube, and I'm going to go through my settings again for OBS. Because there's got to be something there that's causing this, and I don't know what it is. Oh, that sucks. Audio is such a fickle thing. I have no idea. All right, well. I'm going to talk to myself about it, and I'll figure something else. Yep, see you guys later, and I'm going to keep working on this. I honestly, this seems like a setting thing to me, so I'm going to have to go through my settings. Talk to you guys later. Thanks for dropping by. Llama, thanks for playing. Great to have you along.